We have the Speedwell Fire Company coming to pick up a handmade mask, and they are going to be using those as their first responders. Does that feel all right?
Yes, ma'am.
All right. All right. If you don't mind stepping away, then we'll get the next one to come up.
Okay.
All right. Thank you. You guys can kind of keep in line here so we can keep it moving. That's all right. And Sharon's down here. She's my cohort in crime making these masks. And so we're encouraging other ladies who can sew, who have a machine, to please, if you want to step down so the next one can come, so that we can fill supplies that are requested, because Sharon and I can do so many. But hopefully we will be able to fill their supply. Okay, and let's see, we'll go over here and we're going to get a group picture. We have a helicopter flying over. Looks pretty nice. And if you can see in the background there, could you come this way? There you go, there's the Lebanon sign. And this is a community project, so we're all working together.